Up as some snow and a little bit of freezing rain, and that could produce some slippery roads across the area. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 43. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Agape of Appleton. And we did not do that on Saturday. I know. I went 47. The high was only 43. What happened? Well, we had a slow thermometer on Saturday. Look at Friday, 2 o'clock, 33. We got up to 36. Saturday, 2 o'clock, 42. We only went up one more degree the rest of the afternoon. Wow. Yesterday at 2 o'clock, 48, we went up to 53. So I'm not quite sure what was going on with the thermometer on Saturday, but, you know, it happens. The accuracy rate is still 97%. There's the rain winding down to some wintry mix throughout the night. Some icy spots are possible tomorrow morning, then lots of sunshine.
97%, still outstanding. Thanks for watching.